Hey, Dave here. It's January 10th, 2014. I went out for a quick run in the Blue Hills. I just wanted to show you what it's like in January when there's a light snow falling. So it's pretty nice. The conditions are a little difficult to run on because you go from, as you can see, just a little coating of snow, but it's mostly on top of ice. So it's a little slippery. But this section's not bad. This is a switchback going up to Buck Hill. So anyway, in the Blue Hills, I will see you later.